Are we all lined up?
Yeah, we're totally lined up.
Okay then. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I apologize for not doing a proper intro the last time. I just got so excited because I was, I had to take a break from Resident Evil 4. So, I decided to post Streets of Rage 2 in the Sega Vintage Collection, and this is my second and probably last video. Because the game isn't really that long, but it's so much fun. Like life. Short, but sweet. Alright, let me put my headphones on. And I think we'll resume game. Oh god. I saw it coming from a mile away. Dude looks like Randy Savage on... No, not Randy Savage. Fucking Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior with a dash of Batista. Damn it. Yeah, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you... Don't you go... Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, no. Stop cheering back there. Stop cheering. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Take that. I'm about to play it safe. Hold on. Yeah. Come on. Take that. Yeah. This might take a while. Damn it. What is he stabbing me with? Oh my god. This dude is manhandling me. In like the most... most literal way. Yeah. Where'd he go? Take that. Oh, God. Stop humiliating yourself. Yeah. Take that. Oh my god, I gotta check to see if this music is on iTunes. I love this music so much. That's part of the reason why I love this game so much. The music was so on point. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking for a minute, because this is getting ridiculous. Oh my god. Who's the victor? Me. I'm the victor. Screw you. That was fun. That was very fun. Stage 5. It looks like we're in a submarine, and there's some psychopath with green hair like the original Joker. Walking around with a knife. So this is where they got the idea for the Dark Knight. From that guy. Right into harm's way you landed. Oh, fuck you. He can breathe fire? Of course he can breathe fire. I knew that. About to get his ass kicked. Told you. Damn it. Heart, I'll rip your name out of your chest if you don't stop messing with me. I did that, but it looked awesome. I'll pick that up, and I will move forward. Who's gonna face me, huh? Who? Oh, God. you again. Get out of here. I don't even know who you are. Like, you ain't got no special name. Well, I mean, you do, but I mean, come on. Everybody knows it's all about Gryffindor, not Ravenclaw. Raven. Asshole. So you just gonna let your homies get beat up over here, bruh? Man, I know you got the juice over there. At least you feeling like that. You look like a fucking super, yeah. As a matter of fact, that's right. You look like some kind of super villain straight out of a Bruce Lee movie from the 70s. Does he not look like this? Look at this dude. Is a straight dog fight between me and him. Sorry, Wayne. It's like, you know, like in a lot of Bruce Lee's movies, it was usually about China and Japan getting into it. So this dude would be, you know, the Japanese opposition, while Bruce Lee would be the Chinese hero. You know what I'm saying? That's kind of how they portrayed the Japanese in Bruce Lee's movies. There was never really a Japanese good guy. And for some strange reason, everybody died in Bruce Lee's movies. I hated that, because it was depressing. I don't like watching everybody die in movies. That's the reason I don't watch horror movies that much. If it's just gonna end with everybody dying, what's the point? You know the ending. What, am I just watching it to see how they die? That's just like some kind of creative snuff film. Why the hell would I want to watch that? I just saw that movie, I don't want to ruin nothing. So I'm not even going to talk about it. But I just saw... Oh, screw you. Get back here. I've lost my patience with you. I wish I could grab that axe and shove it directly up your hairline. Alright? Yeah, I know I was going to say that. Oh god, you take so much time to beat. Just die. I knew you was there. Come on, man. Come out. You and Tom Cruise, come out. I shouldn't say these things. I shouldn't. Damn it, why did I do that? And he's the one sitting over here rocking purple hair, alright? Ugh. Is he dead? Thank God. Alright, pick up the sword. Let's get moving. That's just a joke about Tom Cruise. I respect Tom Cruise enough to believe him about his own sexuality. If he says he's one way, then he's one way. Too much chaos on screen at one point. God, there's so much chaos. There's so much to keep up with. I can't multitask like this. Like, there's ninjas, there's grenades, there's bikers outside of port windows. Motherfuckers are front and black flipping, back flipping. Motherfuckers are hanging from the rafters. I'm suplexing people like Brock Lesnar. The dude's got a sword. There's axes on the wall. Look at this! Damn it! There's too much happening. Man, I need to play one of these modern games, alright? One of these modern games don't have anywhere near as much action as this. It's too action-packed. Can't handle it. What do you say? Oh, screw you. Get back here. He's literally trying to run circles around me. Fuck you. Oh, great. Boss music. As much as I love this music, it can't mean something good for me. Alright, what are you doing, Ron? Get out of here. Go back home to Hermione, your wife. Ron, didn't I tell you not to duplicate yourself? Now who's up here for me, huh? Oh, great. Our bear. Dude looks like he's straight out of a Rocky movie. You can do it, Rock! Protect that bad eye! Got it, Mick. Ugh, I can't see, Mick. Cut me, Mick. Oh. Oh, God, this dude sucks. At least he has to break out of attacks. What the fuck? Take that. Oh my god. You cannot stand up to the power of Von KJB's YouTube channel. What'd I tell you? Oh my god. That worked. Thank God that worked. Holy crap. Very nice. That was a huge bitch! We're on the beach. I'm not even gonna ask. Well, I guess we were in a submarine or something, right? Unsai is now undead. Or fully dead. You know what I'm trying to say. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. What? That's right. Bye bye. Ugh. So many people think they have the juice, but I'm not that thirsty. Where's he going? Get. Ah, God. Stop annoying me. Come here. Why are you so difficult to deal with? Stop it! Stop it! Screw you and Joe. No, don't you pick that back up. It's mine. It's mine now. Come here. I'm gonna give you a taste of what it feels like. Maybe a little bit more than one taste. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? Stop it. What an asshole. God. Alright. Bye-bye, Donovan. Sheesh. What the hell? Gudden. No relation to Joe Budden. There's a distant island over there. Oh, no. Ow. No. What is this? Get away. Stop it. Pheasant. And Condor. Wow, developers. Really with those names? Pheasant and Condor? I'm trying to grab you. Stop it. Thank you. Oh my god. I wish I had somebody to play with. I was actually playing this game with a friend of mine, Josh. He's actually the guy that you keep seeing popping in and out of my videos, Classic the Joker. He was playing Streets of Rage with me and decided it was a good idea to grab me and hit me simply because I may have hit him by accident. Like, really? Really? So I had to do this to him. Our conversation ended abruptly after that. But it would be nice to be playing this with him, though, instead of by myself. This game is a hell of a lot more fun with people. Not that I'm not having fun without him, it's just... Still. Co-op games are better co-op. Damn it! Fuck you. and Joe suplexes and throws and what other somewhat MMA move, probably not at all MMA move, that you can throw at me at random times of the day and night. It is 4 in the morning. Oh my god. I have got to continue playing Resident Evil 4 tonight. Can you believe that? I'm probably going to be up till 7 or 8 in the morning trying to complete Resident Evil 4. Then I got to go to sleep. Then I got to wake up at like 3 o'clock because I got to go to work. And then I got to go to work, come home, and complete Psychonauts. Because this is the weekend I said I was going to do it. This is what I told myself. Get off me! What a dick! Really? He came through like a gust of wind. You get out of here. I'm just that great. I punched him right in the face! Wait, no! Stop it! Oh no. Boy, those low-res explosions. What the f... Bruh. Get your ass out of here. You fucking... Go be in a fucking Star Wars movie, you bitch! Gyre! Or Ultraviolet, whatever Mia Djokovic movie. Gyre! Get the hell... Stop it! Get... My god! Obviously, they want a little taste. Oh, boss fight, huh? Well, what you got? You ain't got nothing to throw at me. There's nothing you can throw at me that I can't beat, alright? And that's just truth. What you possibly got? Oh, no. No. Not the two most annoying bosses in this whole game. God, get out of here. No, pick up the steel pipe. It's my only hope. No. Oh my god. My pipe's gone. And they know it too. His name is Souther? No! Oh, I've got one life left. Screw you! Yeah, aw, crap. I'm not paying attention. What? I had the punch away. No. Stop it. Ah, take that. And a little bit of that. And that. No. Well, I guess I gotta continue. 8 lives, bitch. What a dick. Stop doing that to me. All right, that's it. I gotta deal with the rocket guy first, because he's pissing me off. He's got less health anyway, right? Alright, you're on your own, Souther. Yeah! No, don't! Yeah! Yeah! No! I thought I timed it properly. Hold on. Yeah! 2 more hits, baby. Ugh. How did he avoid that? Wait a minute. No. Get back here! Stop moving around! Ugh. Can I at least beat him before he takes another one of my lives? Thank you. Sheesh. Believe that crap, man. Let's go. Let's just go. Screw the points. Alright, stage 7. I think there are only 8 stages, as I've posted or said before. I could be wrong, though. I don't remember. It's been a little while since I played this. Yeah, but I pretty much try to play this at least once a year. I mean, come on. It's one of the classics. Please, please try it out for yourself. I mean, I'd want you... never mind. I mean, I guess... I don't really know who'd be making money if you actually were to buy this, so... There are emulator versions of this game. I shouldn't technically promote that, so I won't. I'm just making you aware of it. Well, I should say endorse that, not promote it, because technically I did just promote it. I don't really believe in using emulator games too much, because I'd want to be a game developer myself, and there's nothing wrong with emulated versions of games this old, but emulated versions of brand new games? I'd be pretty pissed off if I spent 1 or 2 years working my ass off on a game just to find out that people were stealing it from me. But, you know, that's just me. I don't know. I got a friend of mine who loves to argue with me about that. He's like, well, I own this and I own that. Like, I don't care what you own. I mean, did you buy it or did you download it illegally? It doesn't matter what I say, though. It's not going to change anything. So people do what they do. You either support or you don't. Damn it, get out of here. What? Yeah, drop that weapon. It's my weapon now. No! You're gonna give the weapon back to him. Is that what you want, lady? He'll kill us both! Well, maybe not you. Damn it! I'm trying to catch him and he's too fast. Damn it! I didn't expect him to come up from behind me. Alright, finally. Let's move forward. Whoa, listen to this music. Why are you possibly here? I don't understand. Damn it, I wish I could grab you, man. I want to grab you by your feet and swing you against the wall until your head exploded. Damn it! Dude looks like he belongs in an Invader Zim episode. Get the hell out of here! Either that or that old show, Mystery Science Theater 3000. I actually started watching a crap load of those on Netflix. That was some good stuff. I wish I had been watching it when it originally came on. Oh, well. I heard they had a final episode and everything. So, you know, they gave that show a pretty decent farewell. I think they landed on Earth or whatever. Like, I don't know. Sorry if that spoiled anything for you, but if you haven't seen that, then go check it out. A lot of them are on Netflix. They play a lot of old movies that are really, really tacky, but somewhat entertaining, especially when you provide what I'm doing, commentary. I don't know how well my commentary is for this game. Maybe you can tell me in the comment section below if anyone ever sees this video. I don't know. Tell me how I'm doing. You know, just like those signs on the back of trucks that say, how's my driving? Well, how's my commentary? Is it stale? Is it boring? Is it exciting? Is it life-changing? Is it cool? Is it frosty? Is it frozen? Is it anything at all? Let me know. I don't know. I felt like I was going to say something witty after I said Frozen and nothing came out, so it was just this awkward silence. Fuck you. Fuck you and your pink hair. Only in Japan, motherfucker. Damn it. Can tough guys have pink hair? Okay, so while I'm doing this, I would like to give you an important PSA. Don't litter. It hurts the planet. Very slowly, almost to the point where you don't even notice and you won't feel any of the negative effects, but care about your great-great-great-great-grandchildren, okay? Thank you. This has been an important PSA, or PSA, by Von KJB. Oh no. A boss? Where? What the f- Two of them? Why am I facing off against two? It's not fair! They move around too much! Yeah, take that molecule. I don't see how... You know, this just proves how strong Axel is, because I don't see how he's hurting them, and it's just his bare fists. It's incredible. Watch me hurt him with a knife. Boom. That must be that organic tissue, you know what I'm saying? They're like the Terminators, except, you know, when you hurt them, they're really... I just heard that clanging sound as soon as it hit me, like, bong. Like, really? Yeah. What the f- Oh, God. Thank God. Sheesh. I'm at 27 minutes. I mean, there's no way that I'm going to beat this game before the time goes up to 30, but I'll keep the camera rolling, because this is the final stage, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the final level of Streets of Rage 2. Go check out this game if you really like it. Ow. I feel like that's a comedy sound. His name is Oxygen, for crying out loud. Oh, hell no. Bear Jr. Oh, what, did I beat up your father? What, did he disown you because of those colors you wear? Get out of here. Well, I see you have your father's strength. I see you... Oh, forget it. Get... Ah. Damn it. Screw you. Get off me. Let's go. Oh, God. He has mid-range attacks, too. Come on, man. Yeah. What you gonna do now? What you gonna do now? It's guns blazing time. I'm just tapping buttons, man. No! Oh, God, you suck. No, I meant to hit him, not... Yeah. Yeah. That was simple. Great. You know, you'd think they'd be wearing suits by now. I mean, it looks like we're in, you know, the final boss's building. An expensive building, too. Why aren't y'all wearing suits and like, armor or have guns or something? Are you kidding me? Ah, Vulture, huh? Different shades of color used to count for a different enemy back in the day. Nowadays, it's like, well, if that enemy looks like that, it's that enemy. This enemy is... He's a completely different beast that just happens to use the same attack patterns. You can tell by the different colors of shade, or shades of color. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm trying to say. Stop judging me. It's very difficult to give good. Stop it! Oh no! 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 Your armor's cool, but no! No! Go be an X-Man! No! 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 Yes! No! God, you suck! Nail. That's your name? Nail? What are you, the final nail in my coffin? No! Ugh. Ugh, God. Damn it. You suck. Stop it. Ugh. Alright, I'm starting to rage. I'm getting so angry. Ugh, how did I beat this when I was a kid? This is on easy. This isn't even normal. This isn't even the difficulty that the game would be on if I had bought it on a Sega Genesis. How did I beat it as a kid? How did I do it? How? 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 This is ridiculous. Ugh, get out of here. Damn it. Damn it! I'm trying to time my attacks. I really am, but he's too fast. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, thank God. I think he took two of my lives. Oh, get the f- get out of here. Get out of here. You're a dick. Oh no! No! Go away! Damn it! Ugh! Damn it! I can't do any hold attacks on him. He just breaks out of them. Damn it! I could barely do combos on him. Alright, there's one combo. There's another combo. Damn it! Why are you walking around in your wrestling gear anyway? Very disrespectful to your boss who's trying to run a seemingly legitimate organization when in fact it's a complete crime syndicate. What's wrong with you? Now the police are gonna suspect something because they got a dude who's super buff looking like some kind of evil villain out of Dragon Ball Z. Look at him. Look at him wearing the same colors as Frieza. I don't even watch that show and I know who Frieza is, you asshole. It's a beautiful sunset out there, isn't it? Or is it sunrise? I'm gonna assume it's sunrise. Oh, you think you got the juice? I don't think so. Okay, okay. You got some skill. But I got more, bitch. What? Oh, crap. No! Get off me! Holy crap! Oh, shut up. This isn't over yet. His name is Shiva. Shiva? Really? Oh, wow. Fuck you! Oh my god! No. Is this dude supposed to be tougher than the claw guy? Cause he's not! I mean, he's tough, but he's a bitch compared to the claw guy. The claw guy could barely hit. Done for, pal. And so are you. Wait. Oh my god. Mr. Rex is an asshole. I don't like this motherfucker. Guy, he shoots his own men. What does that remind me of? That reminds me of, stop it. What was his name? The villain from, Mystery Men. Like, see, I kill my own men. Like, I forgot what his name was. Was it Dr. Frankenstein? Or was it Professor Frankenstein? Was it something Frankenstein? It was something Frankenstein, wasn't it? No, Casanova. Casanova Frankenstein, that's what it was. Yeah, he reminds me of Casanova Frankenstein. He's a damn asshole. He kills his own men. No, don't interfere in this. I want it to be over. Stop it. You get the suplex treatment. You're getting this. Where is he? Get out of here. Yeah. Urog! I love that noise. Oh my god. I did it. I have beaten Streets of Rage 2. That's awesome. I'm just gonna sit back. Enjoy. He was in the first one. You can tell that him and Skate are cousins. Either that or brothers. One or the other. I don't know. Look it up. I don't know where Max came from, but Axel and Blaze were in the first one. I only have my PS3 at the moment, but if I do happen to get another Xbox 360, I think I do have Streets of Rage 1 on my Xbox 360 account on the marketplace. I can re-download it and post it to my channel. We'll see what happens. Who knew we were here? Who knew we were here? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. That's Streets of Rage 2. There was a third one, so I guess Mr. X came back to wreak havoc again. I don't know. I'll find out when I play and post it. But thank you very much for joining me on this very, very special journey back to my childhood. I'll see you guys later, ladies and gentlemen. Bye-bye.